Both of the cackling beasts are now pre-stage. In goes J.R. Todd. Here comes Shawn Langdon. Langdon by 5,000 at the stripe, and Shawn Langdon. 4.06.8, 310 miles an hour, and the mosh pit ensues.
Well, Sean, as you know, the Coletta mosh pit was strong at the starting line. A Wally is going to go into your hand. You came into this weekend 10th in the points. How did you know you would walk out of here with a Wally?
Well, it's like my Friday night song said, don't call it a comeback. You know, we struggled in Reading, and I got to give a lot of credit to the whole Coletta camp. We made a lot of changes you normally wouldn't make, front half in it. A lot of credit goes to everybody back at Coletta and the chassis shop for making that call. And then we changed a lot of different things, and man, it's like one thing after another. Luckily, I got that whole shot win, and hey, buddy, good race, man. And got that little pedal fest in the second round, and you know, gave my crew chiefs an opportunity to show their talent. And Dell and Nikki did a great job, and you know, my whole team, man, they did an awesome job. Steve, Samantha, Bryson, Global Electronic Technology, Toyota Wix, everybody at TRD, man. Thank you, guys. This is a big one.